I'm not sure the true meaning of this next piece, but I do know it was commissioned by my alma mater from when I went to graduate school, did my master's and started my doctorate at University of North Texas, by Chris Williams, the associate band director at North Texas. And I was there when this was kind of happening with this piece being commissioned. But the title kind of rings a bell whenever we get no more days in the upper 80s and 90s, and they were like 60s and 70s. Makes you want to dance through the cool autumn air, right? So this is our dance in the autumn air, Dancing in Air by Yoko Ono. Thank you.